Oh, I forgot. To go around the edge, you can use bias tape, which I don't like. I don't like the looks of it. It's not very soft. So I got blanket tape, satin blanket tape, to go around the outside. And the rest of it's easy. You take your three layers. This was what Madison picked for her bottom layer. And then you take your batting. And then the cap is, again, not necessary, but he doesn't go away easily. Farley, move. Move. Farley. Move. I like to smooth it out several times. And then this is one of the patterns she picked out for the top layer. So line them up, all three. Them together. It's perfectly lined up because I'm really cheap and I go as close to the edge as possible.